your cheekbone. This process comes from your temporal bone. So here's your zygomatic bone by itself, tiny bone. If you don't remember the word zygomatic, I can say cheekbone. And see here, the zigzag line meet with this process to make the zygomatic arch. Got it?